La thing is the
blah blah blah. Blooper.
Hop in, babe, we're going.
Woohoo!
Well, your new friends from the Netherlands used to have a house left into the mud, but an old RV for Penelope, she's a 1983. Pictures and patterns of design. Penelope loves Rob until the end of time. Well, RVlicious, if you like a vibe, please subscribe. Do we got some news for you today, buddies? Well, you can already guess probably from the title of the video.
Sure.
Why we quit Patreon? Are we insane? Have we lost our minds? Because as a creator, why would we give up voluntarily on our monthly income? And hey, I'm vlogging here with your pretend buddies.
Ridiculous. This corner is busier than I thought.
It was quiet. That's why I said let's turn on the camera. It's quiet. First, we show you guys Patreon. Are you hot?
Merch. It is hot, yes, indeed.
We switched positions to give you guys a new perspective, because we also haven't reached a perspective. We have seen Patreon always as kind of a necessary evil. There are a lot of things about it that we didn't like, but it was basically the main platform for creators out there. Some creators have successfully got an income out of the Patreon support. What we didn't like about it is the monthly thing. I mean, if you strip down Patreon, that's what it comes down to. It's a monthly subscription to us. Patreon brought us a lot of joy. Sometimes we could pay a tank of fuel with it. Sometimes we could travel to a location because of it. We could buy our groceries from it. Mm-hmm. And you always have the ball and chain of the monthly subscription, which is the reason that a lot of people approached us and said we don't like that monthly subscription aspect of it. I understand that, because Paige and I are minimalists. We minimalized all our subscriptions. Mm-hmm. So how can we expect from you guys, the viewers, to get a subscription basically to us?
Yes.
Didn't make much sense. We were like, what's up with that? Huh? Mm-hmm. Just like when we had the shipping costs, we said that doesn't make sense.
Nope.
Free shipping. And we're going to free everybody from being subscribed as a patron to us. does it mean that you can no longer support us? No, you still can support us, but in different ways. By canceling our Patreon, we're setting everybody free, and we're creating room again for you guys to go web shopping on ourvolitions.com/shop.
Web shopping.
We just want to keep it simple. Mm-hmm. And if we don't like being having a subscription to something, then we cannot possibly expect that from our viewers. And so it might be, this might be the right time to say, let's just stop doing it. Let's just stop it, free everybody. And by closing this door, and I truly believe that we open another door. We open the door to our web shop. Mm. Literally open that. Or on the website, you can click on the donation button, and you can see all kinds of options how you can still donate to us without being monthly tied to us.
Yeah.
It's time to untie the rope. It's time to unchain the chains, free you guys, and hopefully you'll fly directly to web shop. And the reason we're doing it now is because on the first of the month, Patreon will collect the new amounts. So by stopping now, we prevent that you get billed for another cycle of subscription to us. You might wonder...
You're floating.
You might wonder... Hey, but weren't there all kind of benefits for the patrons? Yes, they were. Oh. So what's going to happen with the benefits?
Good work, bro.
But at the moment, we had two benefits. We had patron-only live streams, and we have the access to the What's Up With That magazine. I'm going to make every magazine a separate item in the web store.
That's a good option. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because that way you can just buy the magazine that you want to read. Maybe you only want to read the special about when we went to Duel in Belgium. Mm-hmm. Maybe only want to read the Living Statue special that we made recently. Or the one where we talk about our family. Maybe you want to read that one. So, yeah, the moment that you're going to go to ourvolitions.com/shop, you'll see how we decided to do. The other thing is, we had a few patron-only live streams up there. The live stream was for the patrons only. They paid to see that live stream. So if I would make it public, that wouldn't feel right. So if you have been a patron, if you saw those live streams, good for you, but I think I'm just going to leave them, yeah, on invisible status, and maybe some future day we will release them as never seen before footage. So everybody now gets access to the magazines, so everybody wins in a sense. I think that's a good way to solve it. If you want to show your appreciation for this bold decision, because it's potential, huh? We're sawing one leg under our freshly built chair. But we hope you guys appreciate it by doing a purchase or a donation via ourvolitions.com directly.
For one last time, je vous woof. A living in a camper. Bizarre. Rick Conley. Around the world in as long as it takes. Donna Ralph. And Rose. Thank you all for your support. And we hope that you will continue supporting us.
Yes, it's not a goodbye. It's just we're letting you guys free to roam.
Of the burden of Patreon.
Yeah, it's the monthly burden that we would we don't like ourselves. So we cannot possibly ask that from you. You can go roaming free, fully free to avrilicious.com/donate or avrilicious.com/shop and check out what we put in there. And on the other, hand, if you do like a monthly setup, you can set one up from your own bank. You can set one up from within PayPal, I believe. So if you do value those things, so that you don't have to think about it every month, you can set that up yourself too. Or just, think of us sometime. And we hope that by closing this door, we will open a new door of joy.
It's a bold step.
Well, that's what we do. We boldly go and do what no full-time van lifer in the Netherlands has ever done before. Mm-hmm. It feels like it's sad, but it's also happy because we're setting everybody free. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it feels more natural that way. Then we also don't have to ask as many times as we have done in the past to become a patron. We now leave it up to you to go to avrilicious.com/shop and whatever comes in we put back into the channel. Every purchase you make or every donation that you make does help us, and it won't be as a patron anymore, it won't be as a passenger, but in spirit you all are passengers already of Penelope if you're following us along. Patron or no patron, everybody's a passenger if you're watching our videos.
Indeed. A bit grounded, but there's a lot more room.
And the other thing that we do like is that we now no longer have a segregation between the loyal viewers and the patrons. Everybody gets to see and enjoy everything again. We have no more the stress that we need to do stuff specifically for patrons. And even though we loved doing special things, having no more Patreon account makes everything simpler.